The rooms are beautiful for me.
Okay, I'll see you.
I've got you under my skin. I've got
no, honest to God, I've never seen this.
You never seen your son's jersey?
No, not that one.
Every city had an old timers so team.
Deep in my heart, that's sure really a part of me.
Fun Hour led to the formation of Welland Old Timers Hockey Club.
Under my skin.
Bobby McCombs, Freddie Pettit, Nick Hominick, Nick Kerluk, and myself.
On you trade the buttons.
You traded off the buttons, yeah, with different teams and so forth.
I said to myself, this affair ain't gonna go.
1948.
Put it in his garage, his body shop.
Is that how it started, Louis?
That's how it's.
That's how we started it, and started the elimination dinner.
Yeah, I remember those.
And that was 47 years ago. And we did it, and we put all the money that we got, because whatever we raised on that, the 300 people that came, and thousands of dollars, Ontario gave us the balance, matched it, because they were encouraging minor old-timers hockey. And that's, we went all over, from east to west, we went on the buses to Ottawa, all over, with that money. Then it faded away, and then that's when we started giving it to charity.
But each time I do, just the thought of you makes me stop before I begin. Cause
I remember these guys, don't you?
They used to trip me all the time.
They trip you?
Yeah, they couldn't catch me.
They couldn't catch you, so they threw a stick.
Be rink rats, and we used to clean the ice and then sleep there and play 2 or 3,
remember
4 in the morning.
With the equipment we wore then, you know, you had the big heavy cotton pants, you had the socks that were really thick, the shoulder pads were nothing like they have, you know, in later on in the days, eh? So it was, you know, and you had skates that lasted for 2 or 3 seasons.
We used to have a lot of fun.
Sticks, you know, take the sticks off, put a blanket on the top there and sleep there.
Yeah. No, we used to go down the Blue Star, you know, and the coconut cream pie was always the favorite.
My son was the assistant coach with Team Canada.
Yeah.
And that's me at my 70th birthday. This is Wayne Gretzky.
Yeah.
And this is his father.
Yeah. I used to live in there.
For the sake of having you near, in spite of a warning voice that comes in the night and repeats how he yells in my ears.
It was a different time, but enjoyable. Yeah. Love coming here and, you know, high school hockey, minor hockey, old timers hockey, this was the place.
But each time I do, just the thought of you makes me stop just before I begin. Because I've got you under my skin, and I like you under my skin.